Pangalawang honest mistake na pag-uusapan natin, sana talaga you made a mistake, Congressman Mike Romero. The name of your party list is One Pacman, di ba? You are for, ano yun ulit, sports development, job generation, and education. And yet, you just made an uneducated move. You are defending terrorists, sir. Terrorists who kidnapped 21 underage katutubos from Talaingog, Davao. Sir, mali po. Hindi niyo po ba napanood kung ano po yung nangyari sa Cebu? O dahil lang po, medyo nabulungan po kayo ng ipis? Huwag po ganun, sir. I'm pretty sure that your party list is not for the interest of the terrorists. Pangit po yan, sir, for 2022. At mas lalo po na bilyonaryo po kayo, may lima po kayong anak, at dapat po maging tulong po kayo sa mga nangangailangan sa inyo. Kasi diba po, you're for marginalized individuals. Sir, yung mga katutubo, marginalized po. Ingat!